Good morning, ladies. I am back from vacation, so I have a flip through today. I have two journals. They are similar, but from two, maybe three different artists. So we go ahead. We are starting over here. And the cover is beautiful. I like it very, very, very much. So, and I have ruffles over here. A big pocket over here. I have put masking tape over here. So maybe we are going to have a red one. Maybe. We see where have I there. We do like this. You have the red and I have the red over here. So a final touch. And it's a deafness. Make some stamping. More deafness over here. Writing space. So. More writing space. We take more red. So. Yes. Stamping, coffee dyed paper. We take some blue this time. Freebie from Tracy. So yeah. Do like this. So, my own paper. We see what we have here. I think we are going to make a knot over here. So, So and writing space again, belly band, and here we have a new way to make pockets. Beautiful CD card or CD pocket and some writing space. Yeah, deafness. More deafness, and here you have a bunch of paper to write on. Maybe we are going to have a blue band over there. Here in Sweden, the heat wave is gone for this time. So I am happy with that. I don't like it when it really are hot. I'm coming from a hot country, Morocco, and then you come to Sweden and the weather are even worse. Oh, awful. So, yeah. A closure over here. I have thinking maybe take this one. Like that. So, and I am going to put it over there. So, maybe the closer would be. No, we take it over like that. So, so here you have the first journal and the second is over here. A pale side of the page over here, so I keep the pale with little on top with color. You have pocket over here, pocket over there, and pocket over here. So, and the pail over again. It's beautiful. I love it. Look up. And leftovers, you make journal card. So, here. Two. You can journal on. Here. So. And then you have a page from Daphnis. You folded it, make a pocket. So beautiful, look. Oh, I love it. So. And here we have I'm going to make a little journal card in here. So, and here you have tickets. A little pocket over here, and the end of the journal. So, we are going to fix that to the to the envelope. I think we are going to, yeah, we are cutting it down. I think it's enough. Yeah. And I'm going to have so I can glue it down. So, and we take one of those pages. And gluing it down. I think I'm going to cut off the frames. It's a really old book. and the pages are so fragile. Yeah. Yeah, I have to stand up to see. So I have to fix the edges. So cutter. So yes, you have to wait till the glue have dried. I know. It will not be okay otherwise. Then we take the scissors instead. So. So. And a little ink on the sides. So, and I think we are going to have this flower over here. I think, is it? Yeah, do that. So. Make it simple. So. And see where we have the envelope. I think it's over here. Yeah. So. Yeah. And I have some leftovers. I think I'm going to use them as well. Take a page over here. A little randomly. So So we are taking this over here. Yeah. And I think we are going to have some paper. The back over here. Maybe we take a blue one. Because there are a lot of blues in there. So I think we are going to cut it off over there. Yeah. So yeah. And we are going to make some lines over here. I have, you see what we are going to do, maybe over there. Yeah. Hopefully it will turn out good. Yeah. Not perfect, but you can write on it. So that was one. We're going to do one more, maybe. Yep. I see over here if we can do. Yep. So yeah, and we keep doing this with the blue. Cut it off over here. So oh, I hated it when it be like that. Okay. Yeah. So so. Almost. Look, look, look. So, then we make the same again, some lines. Yes. So, then we have two journaling card. We have to place them somewhere in the journal. We see where we have space to them over here. Maybe here and space for the other one. Let's see, maybe we have, yes, over there, no, too big, then we put it over here, so, yeah, and make a knot over here. So future owner can make whatever they like to do. So now I have to decide what kind of closure I want to have. Maybe we all take some kind of binding. The blue, maybe. The pink. Yes, I think we take the pink one. So, So, my ladies, it's nice to be back from the vacation. So, thank you for watching. Bye.